Assalamualaikum and salam sejahtera to everyone. Let's continue with solving problems involving arithmetic progression. Before that, okay, let's revise. This is D is common difference. Okay, this is formula for TN terms, number of terms, and this is formula. There are two formula for sum of first n terms. Okay, if you have last term, okay, please use the second formula. Alright, let's continue the question, example question. Alright, the first term and common difference of arithmetic. Okay, so the first term T1 or equal to A. Alright, arithmetic progression R 13 and common difference equal to 5. Find the sum from the 6th term, okay, to the 20th term. That means term 6 until okay term 20. The sum, okay, the sum of 6 term to 20 term. Okay, if you look at the picture of the situation of the sequence, okay, we can see that, okay, this is, let's say this is first term, second term T2 until the fifth term, and then sixth term, and then followed by T19 and last T20. Okay, from the question asks you sum from 6 to 20 terms. That means, okay, so the question asks you to find, okay, the sum from 6 term to 20. Okay, from this situation, okay, you can see, you can find the sum of the whole terms, 20, okay, as 20, okay, and then you minus, right, minus with T1 until T5. Okay, so that means sum from 6 term to 20 terms, 20 terms equals to sum of the whole term S20 minus S5. Okay, S5. So find the S20 first. So S20 equal to we have A and D. So 20 over 2 times 2 times, okay, A equals to 13 plus 20th term minus 1 times D is 5. Alright, by using the calculator you will get, okay, it 1 to 1 and times 10, 1 to 1, 0. Okay, and then for the second one, S5 equals to 5 over 2 times 2 times 13. Alright, plus 5 minus 1 times 5. Okay, so 5 over 2. So by using the calculator, you can simplify, you will get 46, and S5, okay, equals to 115. Okay, therefore, alright, S20 is 1210 minus S5 equals to 115. So the answer is equal to 1095. Okay, so the concept of the diagram is very important for you to understand for this question. Okay, and then next question. Okay, given that the sum of the first n term, okay, of arithmetic, or this is the sequence, is 708. Okay, from the information, the sum of first n terms, okay, Sn equals to 708. Okay, and then, right, from the information given from the sequence, we can determine A equals to 15 and D equals to 23. Second term minus first term is 15 equals to 8. Okay, so find the sum of the first n terms. Okay, the first n term. Alright, find the value of n. Okay, so from the information given, we can use the formula, this formula. Alright, so this formula. Okay, copy. Okay, so Sn. Okay, we do not know, but we know the value of Sn equals to 706 equals to n over 2. Okay, substitute the value, 2a equals to 15 plus n, we do not know, times 8. Okay, substitute the value of that we know. Okay, so n we do not know. Okay, so find n. Okay, by simplify, right? Okay, times 2 bring to the left, you will get 1, 4, 1, 6 equals to n. Okay, 30 plus, okay, expand 8 plus n, 8n minus 8. So, 1, 4, 1, 6 equals to n, 8n plus 22. Alright, and then expand value of n. So, 1, 4, 1, 6 equals to 8n squared plus 22. And okay, and make it as quadratic, so 8n squared, okay, bring to the left, okay, plus 22, and okay, 1416 bring to the right, we'll get negative minus, okay, 1416 equals to 0. Okay, all equation divide by 2, so you will get 4n squared plus 11n minus 708 equals to 0. Alright, by using the calculator, okay, the application in calculator, alright, this is how we factorize to find the value of n. Okay, so n equals to negative 59 over 4, 59 over 4, and n equals to 12. Okay, don't forget to fill up the in the bracket, so we get 4n plus 59 and n minus 12. Okay, from here, we know that we conclude n equals to 12. Okay. Okay, the most important thing of this question is actually the progression is only this part. Okay, and then from start here, okay, is your previous knowledge. Okay, now let's continue next question. Okay, given an arithmetic progression, okay, this is the sequence. Okay, find the smallest value such that the sum of first n term greater than 200. Sum of first n terms. Okay, sum of first n term, that means Sn greater than 200. And find the smallest value. Okay, this is information given. And from the sequence, we can get A equals to 2 and B equals to second term 6, first term 2 equals to 4. Right? And then, we do not know what is the value of N. Okay, so, as N equals to N over 2, right? Times 2 times A equals to 2 plus N minus 1 as usual times D equals to 4 greater than 200. Okay? And then n over 2, okay, simplify, you will get 4 plus 4n minus 4, okay, you expand, okay, the d greater than 200, right, so you get n over 2 times 4n, okay, this cancel, n greater than 200, okay, you expand, but before that, simplify, so you get 2n squared greater than 200, and divide by 2, both sides, so n squared greater than 100. Okay, and here, so therefore, and here you get n greater than 10. Okay, right? So, what is the smallest value of n when n greater than 10? Okay, what is the smallest value? Okay, smallest value when n greater than 10. So, it can be 11. Actually, for 11 greater than 10, it can be 12 or and so on. So, between 11 and 12, what is the smallest value? So, 11. Therefore, n equals to 11. Okay, you cannot choose 10.1 and so on because n must be whole number. Okay, so this is not the final answer. Okay, but this is the final answer. Okay, this is not final answer yet. Okay, you must identify what is the value of n equal to, not greater or less than. Okay, okay, last question. Question 6. Okay, the 6th term of arithmetic progression is 23. Okay, and then the sum of first 6 term is 78. Okay, find the first term and common difference. Okay, alright, so 6 term, that means Tn equals to 23. And then sum of first 6 term, S6 equals to 78. Alright, okay, from here, okay, let's using the formula, so A plus N, Tn here is not Tn but 66. Okay, so 6 minus 1 times D equals to 23. And then S6, so 6 over 2 by using the formula times 2A plus N is 6 minus 1 times D, okay, equals to 78. And then let's simplify. Okay, A plus 5D equals to 23. Okay, so bring 5D to the right, therefore A equals to 23 minus 5D. This is equation 1. And then simplify, you get 3 times 2a plus 5d, okay, equals to 78. Okay, so a 3 bring to the right and divide by 3, so you get 2a plus 5d equals to 26. Equation 2. Okay, here, okay, I want to use substitution method. Okay, substitute equation 1 into 2, right? So you get, so a here substitute here in equation 2, and then so you get 2 times 23 minus 5d, alright, plus 5d, okay, equals to 26. Alright, so 22 times 23 is 46 minus 10d plus 5d equals to 26. Alright, and then 46 minus 10d equals to 26. Okay, so bring d to the right, so negative 10d equals to 26 minus 46, negative 10d equals to 20, therefore d equals to okay, sorry, 10d negative 5d, okay, my bad, so 5d, so d equals to 4. Okay, so this is how you find d. Now, okay, substitute. To find A, substitute D equals to 4 into equation 1. So you get A equals to 23 minus 5 times 4. So 23 minus 20 equals to 3. Right, so this is answer for A and B. Okay, so I hope you understand. For now, thank you.